गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई कैलाश सोनक फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्यापति शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू, वेलकमिंग माय फिजिक्स क्लास। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग अवर टॉपिक रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट, बट इन दिस चैप्टर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू इमेज फॉर्मेशन बाय कॉनकेव एंड कॉन्वेक्स मिरर। ओके, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इमेज फॉर्मेशन, रूल्स ऑफ इमेज फॉर्मेशन, बट नाउ टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेकिंग इमेजेस बाय द डिफरेंट मिरर, लेट्स जस्ट लाइक दैट कॉन्वेक्स एंड कॉनकेव मिरर। ओके, यू नो दैट द कॉनकेव मिरर इज लाइक एज ए कन्वर्जिंग मिरर, बट कॉन्वेक्स मिरर इज लाइक अ डाइवर्जिंग मिरर। फर्स्ट इंफॉर्मेशन इज गोइंग टू दैट व्हेन ऑब्जेक्ट एट infinity, where the object is placed, object at infinity. In the concave mirror cases, we have to discuss about that. If that's the concave mirror, okay, after polishing outside, that's the concave mirror. And we know that this is the principal axis, this will be a principal axis, and that point is O. If an object is placed at infinity, then in the case, suppose that point of F, that means that point is focus point. Okay, so according to first rule, saying that if rays come from infinity and strike on a concave type mirror, then after reflection, it passes through the focal point. In all the cases, it passes through the focal point as well as in the downward also. Passes to the focal point. Okay, students. In the all cases, if rays comes from infinity, after the reflection, it passes to the focal point. Then we can easily say that's a converging mirror. So image is forming at point. Which point? Image is forming at focus point. So image point is F. Okay, at F. Image on at F. And because this type of mirror is converging mirror, so image type is real. Okay, and point size. Okay, the image is real and point size is very diminished, very attainable. Okay, in the second case, if object at beyond on C. Okay, object at beyond on C. In that case, suppose this is a concave mirror, and we know that is the principal axis. This point will be O, and second is F, and third one is C. We know that the distance between F is half of the distance between center of curvature, that is the radius of curvature. Okay. Now it is given that the object is beyond on C. Beyond on C means that the object is placed beyond on C. Okay, just like that, object is AB. So according to first rule, if rays comes from parallel to the principal axis, after the reflection. It passes through focus point. Okay,
as well as if a race again passes through center of curvature according to third rule. Okay, according to third rule, a race, which type of race? That is the upcoming race, that is the incident race. Incident race passes through the center of curvature after the reflection. After the reflection at any point on the mirror, it again bends towards in the same direction. Again bends towards in the same direction. Where both of the rays are meet at each other, the image will be turned. Okay, that will be image will be turned. Image is A dash and B dash. So we can clearly see that what type of scene? That's the image. Image at which point? Between C and F. Okay, between C and F. Second type is image is real, and third type is image is diminished. Image is diminished. Okay, because object is large but image is small, so image is diminished. Okay, the second one case is that. Okay, now it's going on third one case. What's the third one case? Third one case is going to if object at C. Okay, object is at C. That's me. Object at center of curvature. Again, that's type of concave mirror, and this is the principal axis, focal point. Okay, this is the focal point, and this is the center of curvature. If we take object at C, as AB. Okay, then if a race incident ray is parallel to the principal axis, after the reflection it passes through the focal point. That's the first rule. We know that that's the first point. After the reflection it passes through the focal point. Okay. The second thing, what is the second rule? We know that the second rule is if a ray passes through the focal point, okay, then after the reflection it passes through the same, it's being parallel to the principal axis, and that's why if there will be two reflected rays meet at that point, image will be there. Okay, image meet that there. After the reflection, that will be incident ray, and that's type of reflected ray. That is the reflected ray. So first one is incident ray, second one is reflected ray. Same thing, first one is incident ray, second one is reflected ray. So we clearly see that's the AB and A dash B dash. What's type of A dash B dash? Both are equal. So image point is which, at which point? Image pointed at C. If object at C, then image point is also at C. Okay. Image type is real and inverted. Real and inverted. And same size. In that case, the image is being same size. But in all the cases, image is inverted. But here it will be image. It is put image. In that case, image is same size. That's it. Object and image size is equal and real and inverted. So students, that's are the image formation by concave mirror. Second type is image formation by convex mirror. Okay, we know that that's type of convex mirror. Okay, if we polish inside, and that will be pole point. Okay, now object is placed. Case is first case object at any point on principal axis. Okay, if we assume the image object is that there, AB. Okay, and its focal point is here and center of gravity is there. Okay, if same thing, if rays, incident rays parallel to the principal axis, after the reflection, it passes through, focal point. So it's bent outside, but if we emerge, if we draw on the back side of the mirror, then we get the rays passes through that point. Okay, same thing, what is the same? If a ray is passes through the if a rays passes through the center of curvature, so like that it is passes through the center of curvature, but after the reflection, so after its reflection, it's bent in the same direction. Okay, after the reflection, it bent in the same direction, but it is image like that, it passes through the center of curvature. At which point? At point of both rays are intersect each other. So image formation we can find that. That is the A dash, B dash. So image, between pole and F. Image point is between pole and F. And image is not inverted. That is the virtual. That is the diminished and virtual. Okay, that's the image is virtual and image as the small size. Okay, and same direction. That's the AB is the upper direction, the image also will be upper direction. So students, that's these are the rules and these are the formation of image formation by concave and convex mirror. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the classes. Okay, thank you.